Bend it so it goes to the angle without this way.
I don't know.
For me, I'm lucky enough the position just next to this big
spot.
Okay.
Thank you.
of them. Meanwhile, they've done a lot of other people.
Okay, right.
And then they'll print in either 00 or O gauge in with a 3D printer.
Over 3 quid each. So if you buy 10, either £2.50 or 25 quid for 10. And that was already painted. Because quite often, you know, driver and fireman, they're about £8-9 each. No, those, like I say, came from a load of stuff. I've got another load of figures back, all sorts of work. So I usually pick out the ones I work, that sort of thing. You know, somebody's got something there. And
South Seaford and Chatham.
Ah, there you go. So everyone knew what was there.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it'd be a bit embarrassing if you sort of lost one, wouldn't it, really? Lost a wagon, especially if it was full of stuff. School, on the train, imagine you got school on the train? Coming home on a train? To them, it just knows. Does it actually work?
The big one's got
cabin. You're right, Bob. Level crossing. You see the level crossing there, too? Harrison, look, the level crossing.
Look, the gates are moving, look.
The level crossing's opening.
Yeah,
you're
going to
run across
this.
There's an auto switch.
Yeah. Having a look
for
some fish.
Is that
right? An unusual combination.
Over there. Luke,
Don't ask that question.
Yeah, I'm bringing my cabinets on my own now and looking there as well. I couldn't tell you.
Mine's got the agent.
Most of them.
Yeah.